Alrighty, welcome back to my Spyro Reignited Trilogy Let's Play. Going through the first game, Spyro the Dragon, aiming for 100% completion. Going to do Metalhead next, the boss of Beastmaker's World. Let's get this party started. I don't really remember much about this one. I'm sure it'll come to me once we get in there. Those are new. Shiny, shiny gems. Ooh. Armor renewal, banana throwers. Stuff up here. Looks like I have to glide down there. Dragon. Sadiki.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
All right, power poles, power supply. It's starting to come back to me. Interesting. That's easy. Oh great, how do I get that up there? Okay, there's stairs. Okay, interesting. Ah. So there's a key somewhere I'll need to get. Oh, that was anticlimactic. All right, so there is a key somewhere. It's not in here. Let's try it back over this way. Oh wait, I was already been up there. Ah, I see now. Alright, so how do I get up there? Derp-a-derg. Very peculiar. So there is a chest over there. Not just chest, but a key chest. So pretty sure it was a key chest. I need a key for that. Oh, but that area wasn't on the mini map. So there might be hidden places, ways for me to get up to where I need to go. Uh-oh. Oops. Alright, so how do I get over there? Yeah, looks like there's something over there. Does that? Oh. Huh. Interesting. I don't believe I've ever seen this area before. Guys. Alright, got the key. What's he doing up there? All right, whew, level complete. All righty. Alright, that's the Beastmaster's world complete. Oh, I guess I didn't get the perfect. Oh well. Well, yeah, thank you all for joining me. See y'all next time in the next world.